Okay. I don't know if I should ever say anything to start a video. You should just say like so or something. I think like a tank comes. You have to run in serpentine patterns. Oh, you can't run in a straight line. Here he comes. Oh, what's he doing there? What am I supposed to do? Where'd they go? Oh! Okay. Get him.
Shit! Oh, that was intense!
You alright, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this. All right, we did it.
I think the story is almost over. But these guys.
Henry! Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
He's bit, I think, right? How do I get out of here? Am I supposed to be doing this?
Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
I'm serious. It's Tommy's birthday. That's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. Real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
My group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. How are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. Well, the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, we got bit.
Damn, that smells good.
Morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Chloe, gotta get you right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam? Henry? Gotta stay there. Henry.
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
This is your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I like that cutscene. The more movies and games and stuff I play, I realize, like, I just like simple stories. That's why I kind of don't like the Avengers or...
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so really something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
That's why he joined the fire.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? The last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
Jeez. He's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, you're without his help? Okay.
Just get going.
I think that's why I didn't like Last Jedi either. Just too much stuff happening, I guess. I don't know. Maybe it's just really hard to do a story, but I don't know, I got good reviews, so some people like it. I want to talk about why I like that scene, but can't think of anything. Anything more than just the obvious, like, is a reflection of how Joel feels about Ellie. He's like that guy Henry and his brother.
A hydra who?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
Let's do that.
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
Right. How are we getting across?
I lost track of time again. This is stop here.
Well, that gets us halfway. We get the other one up, we'll make it across.
Let's do it. Been using the bow and arrow. What do you swap it with? Oh. Okay. See you next time.